my channel. Tiffany Haddish and Common are no longer hiding their relationship while being holed up in their home amid the coronavirus crisis. Confirming the dating rumours and that they are quarantining together, the comedian appeared during her boyfriend's video call with Cedric, the entertainer. The Grammy Award-winning artist was catching up with the comedian actor when the Girls Trip star, who appeared to hold the camera for Common, popped up in the screen. Cedric jokingly exclaimed, "This is the exclusive, I got the exclusive." Tiffany later revealed that she couldn't get her birth control shot during the isolation. "And because we've been on quarantine, I can't get my depo shot, so let's see what happens," she told Cedric, hinting that a quarantine baby is possibly on the way. The 40-year-old actress and comedian, who went makeup-free in the video, then jokingly made a shush gesture before twerking for the camera, prompting Cedric to burst into laughter. Tiffany previously let it slip that she and Common are living together when she joined in DJ Denice's dance party on Instagram Live in March. Jumping in the comments, she wrote, "Oh shit, Common about to be put to sleep, with next auntie move I got." Tiffany and Common have been rumoured dating since last December, following the latter split from Angela Rye. The two reportedly hung out in New York City on multiple occasions. Common was also seen among the attendees at the Night School star's intimate birthday celebration with her family and friends. Fueling the romance rumours, the alleged pair reportedly went on a vacation in Maui, Hawaii, for last year's Christmas holidays. Tiffany sparked speculation that there's a problem in her relationship with Common after she shared a cryptic post on March 12th. "After yesterday, I realised today is to show all that hated good you tried today, and I learned that you are a lying piece of shit and that you never cared about me, you used me," she wrote on Twitter. She additionally warned, "But what you fail to forget about me is I tell it. Dust off your skeletons, she ready." While it's unclear whom her message was directed to, Beyoncé Knowles' mother, Tina Lawson, appeared to confirm that Tiffany and Common are an item with her comment in the comedian's birthday tribute to the Chicago-born rapper. While Tiffany referred to Common as her friend in the Instagram post, Tina said the opposite as gushing about the two beautiful couple. Thanks for listening. Please like.